Sacks, a couple of extra bags, and air hostess trolley.
There's the seed of life. If he looks within, he finds beauty in power.
Change guys, a pin share here being called.
Who'd be else? Who'd be?
Are we tempted to get back on and go home?
Stayed up till almost 3 o'clock, trying to work something out when I could have easily went to bed at about past 12 o'clock. It's good coffee, this one.
I love coffee. There's nothing for miles!
Right, quick update, because it's 4:20, I think the last bus is 5 to 6. A long way away over there. It's starting to
2 miles.
It's getting dark. This is what we came to see. Robert, guy at work's away over there. What's it called again?
Miles Howe.
Miles Howe.
Miles?
We're still missing in the middle of the road.
You can have the bag on.
So we asked him about the times, the buses, and he was telling us how he could maybe get here a bit difficult, and then he said, if we looked up, he goes, if I give you a lift? And we thought, I was like, oh, probably shouldn't do this, so should we just leave the trolley? And maybe we shouldn't. And he goes, right, Jake, we get the trolley in the back. And he's got a little, you'll see it, what did you see? Oh, it's on the slide, a little Fiesta. So all this crap went to a little Fiesta. God bless. Anyway, nothing grabs you, we just go to get some footage. So, day four. We're at, what's this?
Oh, it's not my pinky.
What are these called? What's this called? Inside
every man. Frognar Suckle.
No,
it's a sign. Is it a sign?
Wait a minute.
There's a sign over there. The Ring of Frognar. I was right.
Frognar. Does he even know about history? Oh, we love you.
Thank you.
much more. But flowers more. It proves to spread love and joy.
Puts you in your place, doesn't it?
It does. Well, just like when you come walk down there, it's like, that's what the sea sounds like.